Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on forcing Windows 10 to always show image previews instead of image icons. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. As you can see here, these images previews are not showing the content of the image. Here is how you can change it. Click on the View menu from the top left of the screen. From within the View menu, click on the Options icon at the right. In the Folder Options pop-up, click on the View tab. Now, deselect the Always Show Icons checkbox and then click on OK. As you can see, that has made my image previews show the actual content of the image. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Windows tips and tricks.